When you look at the people are suffering, we are dying of hunger, there's no food. It's so hard for someone to even get something that we reach, like sugar, for instance. So it's even harder to get something like sugar for tea. So, and also when you try to engage with the people, comrades that have put in power, of saying that they'll help us to control the state, now they are, when you have to talk to them, now they are police. Now there's this. This distinction between us, or the barrier between us and them.
I let them say that it's hard to live in this country these days. The economy is falling. I mean, food is scarce. I so much want a cup of coffee. It's sugar. Sugar. There's no sugar in this. Yeah, I mean, and we protesting on the streets, and the military is all in our face.
Yeah.
And, yeah, you know, even at work, damn. I mean, we thought this is socialism, but these guys go on with capitalists, like real capitalists that you experience in South Africa.
No, no,
people are now queuing to get food in the shops.
It's just to have a clear understanding of what happened in the past, that people were denied to participate in the economic freedom as well as the democracy that they've been into. In fact, that there seems to be more living in difficult times, as they indicated by protesting, by queuing, long queues in the shops waiting for food, something that was not on the table on daily basis.